cat and mouse, Aiden.
I agree.
Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
Call for missile strikes.
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden. Years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless... You see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must...
Whatever happens, we must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. 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 You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. What? Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
Got you.
No!
You won't hide.
I was looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help. Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need the key.
Hey, Walt? Walt, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Walt! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
The missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
Then you have to die!
Why can't both happen? Second. Dude, dude. There we go. Ow.
Nothing great comes without great sacrifice.
How am I meant to dodge that, really?
I won't let you take my daughter from me. You will die. You would trade me for this cursed city. I won't let you. Making me do this, Aiden. I won't let you take my daughter from me. Yeah.
sacrifice.
Different arrows? Nope. Okay. Ow. Did he just break the floor? Did he just break the floor? Alright, so how am I meant to fight him then?
Chosen.
You're a kunai, dude.
Been like this, Aiden. Honest, noble. That's why she loved you so much. It was the politicians, the GRE cowards, and noble citizens that took everything from us. They stopped my research, turned you and all the other children out into the street. They knew these tests were our only chance to find the cure for my daughter, for everyone.
You know I want to save Mia, same as you. But there's gotta be another way.
There is. Back off, Aiden. X-13 is her last chance.
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Why are you even trying to save a city that's caused you nothing but pain and suffering?
Because that's not true! I've met good people here. Men, women, children. All fighting to stay alive. To stay human. If you really were looking for a cure, would you sentence them all to death?
Is that the name of the game?
Would Mia want that? What would she say if she knew? Knew that everyone died because of her.
You're right, Aiden. You're right. She wouldn't want this. That's why she cannot find out. Ever.
This ain't looking good. Wow, he can jump. What the heck? Right. Try again, shall I? Okay. Who's playing jumps this? Ow. Get health back. No, bad waltz.
Special son, stronger than the others, but you chose to run away.
What's the key? I don't want to kill you.
You look at the infected like they're the disease. You fight them for the last ray of dying light. Yet you can't see that we're only separated from them by a few minutes of darkness. The key is with Mia, and the machine that will finally cure her, Raiden. But she won't get near it.
What's it doing? Well, I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of cool. Why do they have to do it then?
Enough, Walt. We need to stop this. Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone. Do you understand?
Stop! Aiden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Aiden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you.
You've been trying to cure me for years. I don't want it anymore. Save those people, Aiden.
No, no, no.
No, 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 no.
Why?
Oh my God. No.
Breathe. Honey, please, breathe. Help me. Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launching soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, that time for your mother head bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan. I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I'm in the control room. I'll try to shut down the launch procedure.
Do it fast. It's our last hope.
nothing's happening. Fuck!
Aiden, don't do that.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We'd have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after them.
Wait, Luan, let me...
Stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
Aiden, I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Save Luan.
Luan, I promised Frank that I wouldn't let you get...
Frank kept babbling I was gonna be the savior of the city. Guess this is my cue.
Take an inhibitor, Aiden. You can still stop her. Save this laboratory. Save Mia while you're still human. Now, she only has you.
Aiden, please. Go. This is the only way to save the city.
I won't let you die like this, Luan. Even if the city pays the price.
But it's all I have, Aiden, don't you see? We can't both die. Just get out of here already.
I can't.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Aiden!
You did it. Hurry, Aiden. The meter's running.
Go get Luan.
I can't.
I'll get your sister out of here. Just get going, kiddo.
Luan, I'm coming for you.
Want to, but you don't need to die to do it.
Aiden, please, just turn the fuck around.
I'm getting you out of there. We'll get you out, and then take care of the missiles.
There's not enough time. You hear me? Stop!
Luan, I'm almost there.
Probably am.
Make one more move. I'm blowing this place sky high. Got that? You can't get out in time. Not my problem.
Hey, then, I've got your sister. Get the one out of here.
Get out of here, Luan. I'll do this.
The last time, Aiden. Get the fuck out!
I won't let you die here!
No!
Oh, no. Oh, Well, he just got she just got choked.